The Geotab Go Rugged is a ruggedized telematics device that can be used in harsh conditions and be installed externally. The device is IP67 rated for protection against intrusion of solids, dust, contact, and water. Go Rugged is ideal for heavy equipment, construction, utilities, oil, gas, and mining, farming, trucks, powered assets, trailers, and generators. Track valuable assets, increase uptime, and reduce fuel and maintenance costs. Go Rugged features advanced GPS technology, G-force monitoring, and engine and battery health assessment. To begin installation of the Go Rugged device, find an optimal location for the install where GPS and cell network connectivity is available. Also, consider the type of install, diagnostic port, three-wire, and if any input/output devices will be used. For a three-wire installation, the first step is to test the wires, then strip them in preparation for the install. Connect the three-wire harness to the appropriate wires on the vehicle. On the Geotab harness, power is red, ground is black, and ignition is yellow. Connect the remaining portion of the three-wire harness using the six-way connector. Next, connect the 16-pin end of the three-wire harness to the 16-pin end of the RS12 S2 harness. Now, connect the 12-way female end of the harness to the 12-way male on the Go Rugged device. You will hear six beeps, and all three LEDs on the device will flash briefly. Turn on the ignition. The device will beep as each one of the LEDs lights up. Red indicates ignition detection, green indicates cell connection, and blue indicates GPS latch. Wait for all three LEDs to come on. Secure the device to the harness and all the other connection points along the daisy chain with zip ties. Secure the device using screws provided at the desired location previously noted. To ensure the quality of data, the device must not have any movement. Zip tie the wires to a permanent location in the vehicle meeting all safety requirements. The installation is now complete. To ensure the device is communicating, go to install.geotab.com and enter the device serial number.